a second, pretend you're the second enemy in this clip. How do you bounce back after something this devastating?
I literally...